Hey, what's up you guys? Sierra here, aka Sierra the Go. Welcome back to my channel. We are going to do a live reaction to The Promised Neverland episode 7. We are going to start at 10 seconds into the video because I don't know if there's an opening. It just started, so I'm just gonna record. So 1, 2, 3. We should cooperate together so we can achieve our goals. Mom of this house. Just to clarify, those are my true intentions. She has a number. What does it mean? We got 01-11-45, so it's November 1st. Sorry, okay, 2 minutes, 22 seconds. 1, 2, 3. What are the conditions? But I don't recommend it. There's a chip inside. So they can't even kill them. I won't get in your way. That'll be a benefit for me. I won't. I don't know, man. Norman. Let's work together. Oh my God. You won't trust me? If Ray tells this to Mom, you can crush me. I can crush him. We can't. Hold on, pause. 4 minutes and 50 seconds. 1, 2, 3. This is all too sketchy, man. It's proof of my friendship. Mom. Oh wait, that's sister. She doesn't care at all about the lives of his children. She won't, she can't. Why does she want our trust? Oh, man. think we're going to use it to play with, but... besides, it's not finished yet. Man, they gotta trick everybody. They have no choice. Shoulder tap. What? A box? Mom? What was that? A suitcase? Sister. She's just so creepy. I love it. Oh no, the baby. Go ahead, ask. Ask her what's out there. Her baby. It only shows the current location but cannot specify who it is. Do you know? Oh, she just told them. I don't know how to break them. But if it breaks, it sends out a signal in that thing and also to headquarters. What was that for? No decent blades in the house. Kids. I trust her, but I don't. How old are you right now? Twenty-six. Dang. I haven't. But there are humans outside. Headquarters. Who haven't been eaten. Oh, you're talking about that. Yeah. Damn. Sister Crow. ありがとうございました。 She is not all the way there in the brain. Baby. I'm impressed. Words that provide information. Humans give a lot of information just by standing there. Attitude, gaze, blinking, sweat, gestures, pupils, pulse. What you're really thinking. In your ear. You didn't touch them to check. So why'd you ask about the tracking devices when it wasn't necessary? She's not all there, but she is smart. Do you know about him? You don't know, right? Who? Oh my God, how raised the next shipment, I bet. That's gotta be what she was talking about. Isabella. He only has like 2 months. I'm freaked out. Well then, I think it's about time. Time for what? Thank you. months. Well, he just said he's about to get shipped out. Maybe that wasn't it. Babies, man. Gotta save the babies. Was asking for stuff to get parts to break. Okay, I get it. You weirdos. Ray. Sister's a wild card, yo. I don't know. What's she gonna do? Did not to know. In the first place. Rather, how would they break it? Oh no. Just looking around, Sister Crown style. Yeah, they gotta be a couple steps ahead against Sister Chrome. Oh, Phil. He's so cute. This fake note. They gotta fake her out somehow. What the hell? Ray knows about this. What's she doing? You should open it. Exactly. Bye. Oh, what? All right, guys. We just finished episode 7 of The Promised Neverland. Not a lot happened this episode, but there was like things that happened that we didn't get to see, like her finding the note underneath Ray's dresser. We don't know what it said though. Then Mom handed her a letter, which is something that kicks, like, is kicking her out, but like, because she says goodbye. I don't know, it could be anything. And like, where does she go if she gets kicked out? You know, is she gonna die like the kids? I don't know, this is crazy. Subscribe, like, and hit that bell for more notifications when I upload. Leave me your comments down below. I'll see you in the next video. Peace.